Mr. President, my name is Hwang InCheol. When I was 2 years old on December 11, 1969, my father Hwang boarded a flight to go on a busy street. The plane was hijacked by a North Korean spy. It is obvious that this hijacking is an international criminal act and violence committed by the North Korean government. I have been unable to see my father since this tragedy happened 50 years ago. In the past 18 years, I have asked North Korea for my father's repatriation and to verify whether he is even alive. However, the North Korean government responded in 2006 that it is impossible to confirm whether my father is alive or not. In 2011, they claimed that no person in their country has been involuntarily disappeared against his will. In 2012, the Working Group on Enforced Involuntary Disappearance under the UN received a reply from North Korea, which repeated their positions. Also, they claimed that this is an invented story made by hostile forces against North Korea. Their answers are full of lies. This year, at the third round of UPR, North Korea announced that they will not repatriate my father. This is very disappointing. I appeal to you in anguish. This hijacking incident is the only historical incident that North Korea cannot deny. Therefore, I'm asking the international community to dispute North Korea's false claim. The international community can follow their principal and address the KF plane hijacking incident without North Korea authority help or cooperation. Please help me stand up for my father's human rights, which he has been deprived of for 50 years. Thank you.